What is up, YouTube? I'm back at it again with another video. I know I took in a long hiatus and a long break, but I am finally back, and I can't wait to show you the couple of cops that I've gotten from Lids. Two of the hats are from Lids and the other one from Big City. We're gonna start off with the Rustic. I think it's the 1.5. The Rustic 1.5. Definitely only wore this once so far. It's a clean hat, a clean winter fitted hat. I love the rustic or the metallic, that copper metallic look on there with the silver to go to correspond with that copper. It's just super beautiful. It's not really a silver, it's more of a dark gray. Let's get into the side patches. It's a 60 year anniversary, 1962 to 2022, Houston, Texas, Astro. This one, honestly, was my favorite. When I seen this, I was like, I gotta get this. The only thing is, I don't like the way the dome is a little bit smaller. It feels like it's small, it's tiny. Like, I don't feel like it's all the way down when I put it on. As you can see, the other hats that I have to show, I feel like the dome is a little bit bigger. It's not that I don't like it, but I love it. I have only wore it once. Definitely is a winter hat. Just the colorways, man, it just screams fall, right? Other than that, you know, the Batterman is pretty clean. The UV, it's like this copper brownish orangish type of color. That's why I'm thinking, like, it's definitely a fire winter hat, you know. Moving on, so now Liz HD definitely did drop a real tree camo, and I've been waiting for this. I've been working at Liz HD for a couple months, and when I seen this, I was like, I have to get this. The only problem that I have with this hat is that I don't have any of the real tree stamps on it. And everybody loves in the fitted hat community the real tree stamp. Everybody knows, like, oh, you have to get the real tree stamp when you get a real tree camo hat. I didn't get any real tree stamps on this one, and it's all right, but I wish I did. It would make the hat 10 times better. We go on to the side patch, the 2000s inaugural season side patch. I think this is super clean to go with that real tree camo on the brim. I like it. The undervisor, brown, very, very beautiful. I'm not gonna lie to you. Then you got the brown and that green on the broken star. Honestly, this is a definitely clean hat. What I did like too is that the button is also real tree camo. This is very clean. Of course, I got my pins on there. Because I wore this a couple times, as you can see, I got hair all over it from my cap, but pretty dope cop. It's a dope cop, pretty dope cop. Final hat that I'm going to be talking about is the Big City's Real Tree Camo hat. It is a trucker style on the back, real tree camo on the front. And this is so beautiful because this one does have the real tree camo stamps. I think I have one, two, about three of the real tree camos, the stamps on it. And this is what's really dope. I definitely love that orange that's going, like, it just blends so well with that gold. And the green just makes it look fire. Then you got the 40th anniversary side patch. This is definitely a beautiful, beautiful hat. Celebrating 40 years of Colt 45. It's a Colt 45, right? So I'm not gonna lie to you. When I seen this, I was like, yeah, I gotta get this. I seen it online. I went in stores and copped it. This one did fit a little small, so I ended up getting a 1/8. I don't know if it's because of the trucker, but it just didn't fit well, right? So the only problem that I have with this hat is the Batterman, right? It is not the most straightest Batterman. This one is definitely crooked, and I did not like that. Love this hat. This is probably one of my favorite real tree camo hats right now, just because of that trucker man, the truck man hat style. And then on the side, of course, it is a green new era logo. What I do like about it too is it got the green UV, so this is a very beautiful hat. Right now it's like one of my favorite cops right now. I've also threw my pins on there. Everything on here that I wear is my pins. I got the Screwboy, the 1 of 1, and the Crawford chain pin. This one definitely is my favorite hat right now in my collection, and I'm super happy that I got my hands on it. Got the opportunity to actually go in stores and cop. Usually things like this sell out, right? I ended up going in there late, and they had a 1/8 and a 7, and I tried on both. I felt like the 1/8 is okay. I could fit the 1/8, and I got a Stanky to give me more space in the hat, or take up more space in the hat, so it fits more. That's the reason why I got the 1/8. I'm gonna end up going back and getting the couple hats that I did see and put it to the side. Hopefully they're still there for Black Friday. But right now, I am loving the three hats that I recently just copped. If you enjoyed this video, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Let's get to 1,000 followers. All right, y'all. Next time. Peace.